That was She Gets by Chainsaw Kittens off of their 1992 album Flipped Out in Singapore. This album was actually produced by Butch Vig, who produced the 92 Smashing Pumpkins project, Gish. And I think that's interesting because that actually sounded a lot like early Smashing Pumpkins. But definitely not the same band, but it definitely had the same sound. I guess that's probably why. We're listening to that today because we have a Blind Melon song from 1992 up in competition today. Hi, my name is Bean, and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 57 of the Blind Melon tournament, and that is match 4 in the quarterfinals, which makes it the final match in the quarterfinals. We will be starting the semifinals tomorrow. At that point, there's only 3 days left in the tournament. We'll be starting Magnetic Fields soon. If you're new here and you're wondering what the Blind Melon tournament is, let me fill you in. We took every single Blind Melon track that's been released so far and we threw them into a single elimination style tournament. Now they're doing battle and head-to-head competition until we have one remaining in the end, and that's the very best song that Blind Melon ever released. We'll be starting off with I Wonder, which was released in 1992 on their self-titled debut album. Last round, I Wonder took down Pull, and in round two, it took down Way Down and Far Below. In round one, it went up against Swallowed. Its competition today is Walk, released in 1995 on their album Soup. Last round, Walk defeated Wishing Well. And in round two, it defeated Life Ain't So Shitty. And in round one, it took on a cover, The Pusher. So Walk has actually had a pretty easy time getting here so far. Its toughest competition was Wishing Well. Let's go ahead and get into them though and see which one's the better of the two. Here's I Wonder. Yeah. All right. Heard it several times on the channel before. You all know I love that song. Very similar to a Jane's Addiction song, with maybe a bit less funk in there, a bit more on the jam band side. I really like it though. That's a good song. Let's see how Walk compares.
Find myself singing in the same songs every day. Wanting to make me feel good when things behind a smile ain't okay. Running over in between the seas. I need to be on top of a mountain where I can see everything. Cause this paranoia's getting old.
All right, I really like that one too. Walk is a really good song. It feels a little bit more emotional, really, than I Wonder does. But ultimately, I think I'm going to give it to I Wonder. It just has more going on for it, like the really cool guitar solo in there, and kind of meanders a lot, but in a good way. The song definitely flows well. Both of them are filled with soul, and I really like that about most of Blind Melon, well, Shannon Hoon's vocals anyway. But yeah, we're gonna take I Wonder into the semifinals and see how it fares against Mouthful of Cavities, which has fared very well. Like this video if you like the video and subscribe to it if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the Blind Melon we've got going for the day, and that's the rest of the music for the day. But please join me tomorrow when we start the semifinals of Blind Melon. Only 3 more days left in Blind Melon. We start Magnetic Fields in 2. Hope to see you there. Hope you have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning as well. Thanks for watching.